Dear Mom, I've been under a lot of stress at work. And I come into a windfall of cash. So I decided to take that Mexican vacation I've been planning. Now, despite what people say, I had no trouble whatsoever getting across the border. Some nice people were there to greet me when I landed.
What's your name?
Bosa. Dennis? Ruben?
I got some great snapshots. And they recommended a reasonable place for me to stay. It wasn't five star, but someone had stolen my cash. So I told them to charge me.
Shoot it, puto!
Shoot, Aries.
There were lots of fun activities. The different sights, sounds, smells of the new culture. There was plenty of interaction with the locals. And Mom, I think I met someone special. Wow, she was Capricorn. She has a kid.
Cigarette?
No.
I think he was beginning to warm up to me.
Well, I guess you are special. I need a spotter. You up for the gig?
Oh, okay.
But wouldn't you know it?
Something stinks about you.
You are pushing my leg?
I wouldn't push your leg. Even though you're having a blast.
Where is my money?
Cut a toe off.
We already did that, boss. Two of them.
If it's not one thing, it's another.
He killed my father!
Problems crop up.
I never know when they'll come for my son.
Trouble in paradise.
Yeah, well, we're not gonna let that happen.
If I want my trip to go smooth, I gotta nip this stuff in the bud.
And you're not gonna leave me like this, are you?
Well, Mom, I can't wait to get back. Who am I kidding? I'm not coming back.
Gringo!
Gringo,
gringo,
gringo.
Bingo, gringo.